And breaking news, a jury has just decided rapper Tory Lanez is guilty of shooting hip-hop star Megan Thee Stallion in the feet. He was convicted of 3 felonies, including discharging a firearm with gross negligence. According to the DA, the shooting stemmed from Meg disrespecting Lanez's music career. Lanez now faces up to 22 years in prison. He's from Canada and is also facing deportation.